So we're going to be able to say, here's how much water there is, not just for the whole world, but also for individual regions and individual lakes and reservoirs and rivers.
A lot of the satellites we have difficulties measuring in the coastal zone because of the type of technology that's used. The radar pulses that we typically rely on can get contaminated by land versus ocean. SWAT's going to make a big advance there. It's going to push us closer to the coast and allow us to see that interface, that land-ocean interface, a little more closely and directly.
We're going to be able to see how the amount of water we have changes over time. So when if an area is in a drought, we're going to be able to see, okay, how much less water do they have in their lakes and reservoirs and in their rivers? When there's a flood going on, how much water is actually on the landscape?